From the entry, Mrs. Molinari selected this mail, number 9489. The Ibizan Hound, first introduced to Britain as long ago as 1928, but took 30 years to become established. Two Ibizan Hounds